salutation, front or the side, thumbs down. And after this, second asana is Hasta Uttanasana, not Ardhachandra Asana. Hasta Uttanasana is palms open. Arch the back, the same as sun salutation. Arch the back and then bend forward. Sun salutation we have to catch here, but moon salutation we don't catch. We just keep like this here and bend forward. Control the core muscle, contract. Okay, after that focus on left leg. Sun salutation focus right leg, left leg focus on moon salutation. Left leg front, left leg forward. Okay, after this, knee on the floor, tap the behind toes, tap, no flex, no, tap, to protect the knee joint. Knee on the floor, open your chest, maximum, and then raise your hands up. Palms facing up, holding the moon. Holding the moon. Okay, after that, slowly come down. Parvatasana is the same as sun salutation. Guru Namaskar Asana is the same as sun salutation. Cobra Bhujanga Asana is the same as sun salutation. Parvatasana is the same as sun salutation. Now left leg front. Focus on left leg. Okay, so left leg front. Ashwasana Chalanasana is the same. Knee on the floor. Behind foot tuck. Open your chest, raise your hands up, holding the moon, not bow together, just holding the moon, right? Here. And then, step forward, Padahasta Asana, and then raise your hands up, arch your back, same as a little bit different as sun salutation. Palms together, interlock your thumb.
จะต้องลองก่อนเนาะ
ต้องลองทำก่อนมีคนถามอะไรถามได้ไปลองถาม
ตอนนี้ยังนึกไม่ออกต้องลองก่อน they have to try first maybe
จะเป็นไหมจะต้องทำก่อนทำอีกครั้ง
based on
equal
practice
small
salutation
more salutation you can practice
anytime ใช
่ doesn't matter morning lunch evening before sleep anytime or after sleep correct
I like it.
Any time is okay. Because why any time? Because sun salutation has time to rising up.
Chai.
But moon salutation, moon has no time to rising up. Sometimes you can see moon in the daytime. Sometimes you can see moon in the nighttime. Sometimes you can see in the early morning or daytime, anytime. And sometimes you cannot see anytime.
Right.
Yes.
But it's there.
Yeah, but it's there. Somewhere behind the earth.
Chai.
So better to do any time because it's a female energy. The sun salutation connect with your right nostril. Moon salutation connect with your mental energy, left nostril.
Chai.
Yes, but traditionally we have to do sun.
Traditionally sun in the morning, moon in the evening.
Yeah.
Yes, traditionally we do like that. Because sun within the energy during the daytime, and moon don't need too much energy because we have to sleep. Yeah. So whenever you practice sun salutation 15 rounds, you will feel tired.
Mm.
But whenever you practice moon salutation 15 rounds, you feel not tired. Yes. Yes. Because my student and everyone, they have the same result. I'm a kind of scientist. I'm a scientist, you know.
I don't know.
A scientist.
Oh, okay.
Yes. I try to research many times with many students and with many different things and different groups.
Mm.
Like if you practice sun salutation, one people, you practice this and that, and then after a month, okay, I will ask you. No, you will tell me. Oh, I don't feel this. I feel sun is 1,000 students, they already told me. When I practice sun salutation, I feel tired. I feel like heat energy in my body and right nostril is starting to activate. But when they practice moon salutation after sun salutation, they feel more light, more peace, more energized and more tired. And the left nostril is starting to activate.
Mm.
Yes. Okay, we will try 3 round moon salutation and you will see.
มือวางข้างเท้าค่ะ
knees, left leg back, step back, Knee on the floor. Open your chest. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Hands up again. Palm facing up. Holding the moon. Chandra Asana.
จบแล้วเสียงมาสเตอร์เบาไปหน่อยนะคะขอโทษที
่